Right, the million-dollar question. What does TSR stand for?
The social room. But to anyone that knows me, that's followed me for a long time, it's Talk Seagulls Ryan, but we'll keep that one quiet.
And is this your first FCA?
It's my first FCAs, yeah, but...
What does it mean to win an award like this?
Oh, it's mad, yeah. I didn't think this would happen, so this is insane, yeah.
Who will you be thanking tonight, gods or the fans?
The fans, 100% the fans. Yeah, definitely.
So what's next for you guys?
Honestly, I don't even know. I think, to be honest, more video content. Yeah, I think we can do anything, you know. We've proven that, you know, we can be amongst the big boys, and we've already competed with those, and I think we can honestly go so far. So,
well, Squid Game's very popular at the moment. If you had to choose a weak link out of you guys, who's getting the chop?
Marcus at Arsenal News Hub, he's back. He didn't want to come today. We had a free ticket for him, and he didn't want to show up. So this is Marcus' worst member by far.
Yeah, you heard it here first. Go to hell, Marcus. Congratulations, lads. Enjoy the rest of your night.